your shotgun, cock it back, shoot the sun till the sky's black. Now I don't know if the sun got rhythm, but he gon' dance when that music hit him. Like bang, 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 darkness falls. In the nighttime, I'm camouflaged. Like I don't know who you are, but girl, I wanna know if you can move like this. And I don't know if you're gonna tell it, but I wanna know what your name is. 'Cause you gonna make me fall in love with you if you keep on shaking your hips. Can you do this? Can you do this?
Eastbound here at Norfolk. Coming over the famous Bridge 5, coming to the pier. Let's lay back, check them out, take a home center here at Harbor Park at Bridge 5. Here we go. Amtrak 94, westbound here at Chesapeake. Oh, the 184! second Amtrak Heritage unit, number 184, the phase four in the house. Man, they finally sent that one up here. Very nice.
And as 234 eastbound here at Suffolk, EMD's in notch eight. Let's lay back a check and take up home signal at Myrtle and Kilby. Off we go. Let's lean back. Track inspector here at Suffolk. Inspecting the main number two. Thank you, fellas. Very nice. Something's coming east here at Suffolk. Looks like we have a Norfolk Southern equipment truck. Indeed we do. Let's lean back. Here we go. And he is rolling it. Another Norfolk Southern truck coming. Got a little track parade today. Doing some track work this afternoon here on the main number two. Nice little horn salute. And that's 23G eastbound here at Suffolk. Got a GE up front leading on main number one. Track crew just went by on main number two going east. Let's lay back, check them out. Taking home signals at Myrtle and Kilby. Here we go, let's lean back. ES series in the house. Main number one, hot again. Thank you.
NS82308. Westbound here at Suffolk. Let's lay back here, taking the home signal, Myrtle and Kilby. Here we go. NS82509, westbound here at Suffolk. Take it home, so here, Kilby. Let's lay it back. Here we go. NS 228, eastbound here at Suffolk with a surprise in the lead. Let's lean back. Here we go. Take it home, so here at the 27-3.
That's 234 eastbound here at Suffolk. Got another C6M in the house today. Second C6M of the day. Really impressed. Let's say bye. Check him out. Take him home. Sit up, Merle, and kill me. Here we go. And that's 234 eastbound here at Suffolk. And 823 coming westbound here at Suffolk on the track one. We have a 2-for-1. Let's say bye, check by taking home signal here at Suffolk. Here we go. 234 to surprise, second out. Here we go. Nice.
right here. This is leaning back. Going slow due to a 25 mile an hour speed restriction. Amtrak 94, westbound here in Norfolk. You'll pull into the station to go get some passengers and get ready for the day. Oh yeah. ES44AC and an ACE. Imagine that was probably 228, an early 236, or something like that. I'm not sure, but a very happy crew on it. Very nice. NS10X westbound here at Norfolk. ACC today. Let's lay back, check them out, take them home, sit here at Harper Park. Here we go. Hoppers that are going to the shop for repairs. Oh wow, one of the Conrail 4 bays. Like I've got on my HO scale layout. Nice. Some of the 300 series hoppers, you got top guns. You had an aluminum gun in the mix too. Glad to see you're still seeing some of these. I'm glad to see that they're getting a second life and getting them rebuilt and all that good stuff. Second one of these I've seen.
some more Conrail 4 bays. See, right there in that little corner, there is a little, like a little compartment they can put a tag on. You see the little blue tag? That means there's something going on with the car. Either it's the brakes or it's something other big mechanical issue. And they're going to the shop to get repaired. Man, this is a good size 10X. See, there's some of the markings on there where it needs to be fixed on a couple of them. Some of them say sold. Wow. And some of them just have simple blue tags on them. Good size 10X. And a couple of them that don't have the tags on them. That one's got a fluorescent tag on it. Home shop for repair, do not load. Southern one too. No blue tag on him. Nice. NS29G, I believe. Westbound here at Norfolk coming from the roundhouse. Yep, 29G. Dump truck here at Suffolk. NS820 eastbound here at Suffolk. Got a set of EMDs. Here we go. Let's lean back. think a 42 in here at Windsor. I believe this is NS42N.